One channel has changed its name. First from Q201 to, well, whatever that was, to now being FBA Premium. Now, this is very weird. Why would a channel change its name twice in just 2 days from a single video?